zapalio.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
I made a new dress. Huh. Can I tell you how I made this dress?
I don't know.
Can I tell you?
You don't have to.
I made this dress with the finest of things.
Oh, yeah?
I made this dress with the finest of things.
Okay.
Oh, I made this dress, finest of things. And I'll tell you how I made this dress, the finest of
That's
things.
That's okay.
You I don't... made this dress. Yeah, I made this dress. Oh. I made this dress, yeah, I made this dress.
Okay.
I made this dress with the finest of things. Ooh, I made this dress with the finest of things.
Okay.
I got some material, I made this dress. I got some material,
oh,
I made
yeah?
this dress.
Yeah, okay.
I got the material, I made this dress. Hey, I made this dress with the finest of things. I said, let me tell you how I gonna make this dress.
You don't
gonna tell you how I made this little dress. I put a dress on my body and I made it myself. Let me, I'll tell you how I made this dress.
We
Ooh,
get
do
it.
Do you want to know how I made this dress?
Yo, dibbity bobbity
boobity bobbity boobity boobity dress.
Ah,
then okay. I did this, and then I did that, and then I took this, and I took that, then I cut right here, and I stitched right there. I put these things right on that part, and then I made this dress. Yeah, I made this dress. Ooh, and then I did that, and I put it on me. Ha!
It's a good dress that you made.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Thanks.
Hey, do you like the new branch I brought you?
Oh, it's amazing. Way better than being outside.
I got it from the backyard.
Whoop-de-doo.
It'll help you feel more like home.
No, it's exactly like home, thanks. How'd you know I collected branches?
I love you.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's been 2 days since I ran into you at the market. We've been on and off for 5 years now, and I still can't give you the answer you desire. Do you remember when we met? You were brilliant, witty, gorgeous to look at, You called me precious and passionately declared you loved everything about me. After our first kiss, I christened you Delicious. I didn't care that you were unshaven, unbathed, and ungroomed to within an inch of your life. I love to be loved by you. Something's changed. You are easy on the eye, but not in a way that thrills me. Your touch does not leave me aching for more, or imagining things that I would like you to do to me. You are many good things, but you do not fascinate me still. Why is it so hard for me to be as happy as I was before? I don't want to marry you.
Sunlight over me, no matter concludes our broadcast day.
He was a strong man. May the cleansing flames and the waves carry him away.
You don't get it. He's not dead. He's just gone home for a spell. But what do I know? You're the ones with all the clothes.
Into the sea with ye.
Taking me to Valhalla?
He's dead. Save your strength for something good.
Oh, little Timson. Eric loved your flute playing so very much.
Viking Eric, you have arrived. Sit by my side. Drink from my immortal cup. Take your place among the great warriors of time. The Battle of Ragnarok approaches.
This is no great hall of the honored dead. Makes me sick. I didn't fight to come up here and get fat with you, Odin. I fought for my family, but I wasn't strong enough to protect them.
Agnes has gone missing. You look for her, and we'll take care of him.
And where were your warriors then? Where were your immortal sons? Look at those flabby arms of yours, Odin. When was the last time you swung that sword? God of war? More like God of sitting on your lazy fat ass. Still, I've never been one to refuse a drink. Even if it comes from a coward!
Trip you all. chirp.